Well, that winter storm brought rain, strong winds, and even snow. And no, these images you're looking at aren't from Julian or Mount Laguna. This is Ramona. Yes, it actually snowed in Ramona overnight. Incredible images to see. Thanks for being here, everyone. I'm Eric Connert.
And I'm Nettie Irampour in for Stella Escobedo. And I mean, to see snow that low, San Diego County got snowed
the
on.
The low elevations of this storm, unbelievable.
So Ramona residents woke up excited for this very rare sight. So we're going to check in now with News 8's Chris Groh, who's live in Ramona. Chris, we're assuming it melted by now. Is that the case?
There's not a lot of snow on the ground here anymore in Ramona, but the people who live here are probably more so used to seeing snow up there in the mountains, not exactly down here at 1,500 feet elevation. But that's what some of them woke up to this morning, including this viewer. Take a look at this. This was one of our viewers named Graham, who actually broke out the spatula or some other type of kitchen device there to get the snow off of his car. That sounds like something I would do, but no, this is what is being done here in Ramona, as we're probably not used to seeing snow this low. In fact, if you look at what the National Weather Service is telling us, is that it was indeed down below about 35 degrees, which normally you're looking for snow around 32 degrees, but hey, 1,500 feet elevation and still around that morning hour, we saw snow. It was cold enough for that snow, and we did see snow especially in that Estates area, as we pointed out to you, our photographer showing that as well too. But then even in the drive up here taking the 67, you could see snow lining just on the sides of the roads. At one point we even saw a snow plow on our way up here. So the Ramona area, even the East County, seeing a bit of wild weather, really all of San Diego County seeing a bit of wild weather. When we were down at Mission Beach today, we saw those incredible winds and all of this having an impact. In fact, speaking of the East County, we saw that actually the Mount Empire Unified School District actually shifted to distance learning for all students today due to some road closures that were closed due to some intense weather events. So a lot happening in different places. Again, snow here in Ramona. And for an even closer look at what we saw today and what we can expect to see moving forward this week, we're going to turn now to Evan Nirani, who's in studio with a closer look. Evan?
Yeah, good morning to you, Chris. Thank you very much. Boy, it has been another wet, windy day out there, as you saw some hail, some snow, all of the above across the region as we started off the day. You could see on satellite radar, this is the last 6 hours for us. So you could see how those showers have slowly pushed farther off to the south of us, leaving us over the last 2 or 3 hours with mostly just partly cloudy conditions. I'll give you a little bit of a closer look at the downtown region, along with all the way up through Santee and Lemon Grove, for example, down through National City. You could just see how all the precipitation that we saw several hours ago has now cleared out, and we're moving toward those dry conditions with just partial cloud cover. So good news is that improvements are being made. Temperatures, though, about 10, 15 degrees below normal for this time of year. So still a little bit on the chillier end. 56 degrees, what we'll get to by this afternoon. Inland areas, sunny and windy, meaning that that breeze sticks around with us. Still some isolated snow showers to get through around the mountain areas, and we're still seeing those kind of picked up toward the southern half of the county on satellite radar. So keep that in mind, that we're not really ruling out around the mountain areas a chance for another quick isolated snow shower. Couple the headlines. Strong winds continue throughout the morning and will start to taper off this afternoon. So we're slowly starting to see improvements on that front. Temperatures remain well below average, and the break that we see in the wet weather with partial cloud cover and mostly sunny conditions through tomorrow and even Thursday, that all comes to an end Thursday night. Thursday night into Friday, that next round of showers comes our way. That'll include some more snow showers as well. We'll talk about a detailed forecast in just a few minutes, Eric.